Today we gather to mourn and celebrate the life of Catherine Fitzgerald.